see it on your face when you say that he's the one that you want. And you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and anytime you want it to stop, now I'm singing like,
hey guys, so what I'm doing is I'm on my way to this grocery store to go buy some veggies for the bunny. It's quite a long walk, but it'll be worth it. What I'm gonna be getting her is like basil. Not mint, because I haven't introduced her to mint yet. Romaine lettuce, kale, spinach, just things like that. I'm sorry, you guys can honestly have my face. I'm so glad I got the pop socket the other day. And this is at a really weird angle because of the way I'm holding my phone. So it's gonna be like, yeah, okay. So yeah, I'll hold it this way from now on. Oh, it's a little cold out here. I have $250. My parents told me to use what I want, which I'm not even gonna go above 100 because you shouldn't be paying that much a week for veggies. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. Okay, one more thing. I just looked at the weather and it's like +8, but there's a lot of wind. That's why I'm so cold. And I'm wearing my spring jacket, leggings. I don't have gloves on because I have to get new ones. It's quite cold. The things you do for a rabbit, right? Like the store where I'm going to get all the rabbit stuff at. It's quite a few blocks away, but it's not enough that I want to make my parents drive. And it's Mother's Day today, so it's very cold out here. At the same time, I'm also gonna get my mom a pot with flowers in it, just because I'll be a very good girl. So I'll see you guys when I get there, and I promise that. So I'm back. Oh god. The things that I got were measuring spoons for when I like give her treats, which I'm gonna need scissors for. Sorry, my mom's feeding the cat. Treats. And they're like, yeah. When I feed her. I'm gonna feed her at the same time, so. A ceramic knife, baby spinaches, I cut them a little bit first just because I want to. Big thing of kale. These ones I could just rip up. And romaine lettuce. clean up this morning's breakfast. Just so it can stay kind of isolated. Okay, I'm gonna go get here. No, I did not take my coat off yet. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna try for this here. No. Oh, hi, princess. This is the kitten. Hi, Pepper. Look at this. There, this is better-ish, okay? I need something to like hold it up here, but I don't have anything. But she hears the food. Oh, look! My pop socket can actually go do that. Okay, that's fine then. Ooh! Wait, now I got sugar treats down here. Oh my god, this is your treats. Princess, you already got your treats. Okay, well, I gotta get the bunny down there, so. You can go, go! And then, the magic happens. Down. Hi girl, look. No. Look. It's okay, she's just being a little cranky right now. I'm so sure she'll eat it. She's sniffing something. Look behind you, baby. She's eating all her little food. That's like a minish can. So she has a double layered house. Yes, I have to clean it. I haven't cleaned it since I got back from my trip. Oh, sorry about that. I'm very new to this pop socket thing and I'm very confused about it, so. Well, it's actually staying up. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll be back with another one when I can.